The auction of Harrisburg's Wild West artifacts is now over. Officials say the sale raised an estimated $3.6 million. About $2.7 million of that will go to the cash-strapped city's debt. There were more than 10,000 registered bidders.
It's just the whole idea of seeing things you don't get to see every day.
Some items that didn't fit into this auction will be auctioned off in the coming months in New York City.